Yeah. We shouldn't have time for that, unfortunately. Today.
We're running to another gig, so we gotta run.
Yeah.
So is that?
So you know, me and Nancy have been thinking about doing this little video series where we interview some like the unsung heroes of the DC music scene. Can we do a quick little interview?
So I started off at the farm.
You started off at the farm? Where on the farm? What do you mean? Back home when you were a kid?
No, when he ran the farm.
He was lugging railroad ties around.
Is that right?
I never knew that. You started there.
His dad? Or his dad?
Somebody took me to Gaylord.
I was at the Oxon Hill Farm.
He was classic.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. We used to go there all the time and play.
I don't think so.
He lived upstairs.
He makes it look so effortless.
Nice.
Classic Clark Kessinger.
And when did he take it? 76.
1976.
Jim Reed took
76. You went to Gaylock, boy.
Stop at 76. Fiddle fever.
Got fiddle fever at Gaylock. So that's a good place to get it.
Somebody was asking me where we met. I mean, somewhere along the way.
It was one of our fiddlers sings at Oxon Hill, but then, you know, him and Jim Reed, his guitar playing buddy, they worked at Naval Research, you know, for many years, which was, you know, 5 minutes down the hill from Oxon Hill Farm where I was working, so they'd come by on lunch break and play
some music. Lunch break and play some music?
Yeah, go to the picnic area.
So you guys been playing music a long time together?
That's where we get that expression, good enough for government work.
I think probably since, 76 or something like that. Yeah.
So we got together at Gaylax a couple times.
What was the name of your band out at Gaylax, Frank?
Oh, geez.
Would it be the Tent Wreckers? Could it be the Tent Wreckers?
Yeah, when that was one of the names. Mm-hmm. It was that group from Virginia Beach.
How'd you get the name Tent Wreckers, Frank?
I think everybody's played music in this area.
That was incredible. Tent Wreckers.
I know it.
Well, that's not just in that one time.
That's DC for you. You interview an old time musician to find out where it works. So I'm a cost systems analyst.
Okay.
So, you know, Tommy Jarrell had a day job too.
Oh, yeah.
He drove a grader. Made fiddle music and moonshine at night.
Yeah, made moonshine as his day job.
So that's when you started playing. Like, you didn't play when you were little and take lessons and all that?
I was little.
You were?
No, he's classically trained, but he outgrew that.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I fooled with the guitar before then.
I should have known.
A little mandolin. But I just got fiddle fever when I went to Gaylord.
Yeah.
It was just incredible.
Who did you see over there?
Fraley and...
J.P. Fraley?
And a whole bunch of them.
Yeah.
Kissinger. He was still alive.
God.
Ralph.